I don't think so. The internet is just a tool to get the information to you, right? Just like radio is, and just like the TV set is. However, the right to access this information is a fundamental right. So, what I see is that the internet most probably will become free, much like over-the-air radio is right now, and over-the-air TV is. You just need to buy a device to get access to it. However, the access to information is a fundamental right, but the internet itself is not.